There's a million reasons you can find yourself on the streets of Chicago without a place to rest your head.
Sometimes we fall off.
The stories that I have been told is horrifying.
Michael Airhart is going to make sure you've got something to eat.
You need to pull this grill out?
I'm every day. Anything, I'm going to make it. As you can see, we're doing burgers, we're doing gyros, we're doing pork chops, we're doing steaks. We're going to do it the right way. We're going to smoke it up. God gave me a mission to feed every day. This 2020, we don't want no sandwiches and no soup. We don't want no sandwiches and no soup. Come on, man. Come in this line. I'm gonna feed you until you can't eat no more. And I'm gonna love you the same. You already know I got you. Look, the first steak of the year right there. That's the first porterhouse.
Got an interview today at Patillo's right up the street. I heard about the cooking outside, so I had to come and see what was going on.
Have it your way. Everybody down here, have it your way. Have it your way today, y'all.
He's not a social worker.
Right there. There you go. Come on now, talk to me.
Not even a cook.
I'm not even a chef. I tell everybody I'm not a chef. I just grew up in the projects. I knew what I had to do to survive. I'm gonna make it happen for you.
He's been making it happen on this corner of 14th and Canal every day for 7 years.
I can't let them down. I cannot. And we got grandmamas. These are grandmas right here. You ain't ready. You ready?
Out here cooking for everybody on this cold winter day, you know, and everything. It's good people.
There you go. Somebody getting a porterhouse. They always tell me, Mike, if it wasn't for you, not with just the food, but the way you treat us, I'm in here going crazy. There you go. Everything is 100% free. All right, sit it on top. Now we cooking on two, y'all fellas. Now we finna roll. Now we finna roll.
Oh my God.
Me and my wife trying to figure out how we gonna pay bills, but I'm feeding the world.
And then you play with it like this, and you give it to them, like that.
Get everybody down there, pass the tray down. Get them a tray.
I think a lot of times individuals sometimes feel alone. They don't know where to turn. They don't know who to trust.
Woo! Gratitude. Gratitude. That's how you take care of the people.
It's important to show up and show face.
Today is the day. If you never serviced out here in your life, you don't know. You don't know. So don't judge a person until you stepped in their shoes. I need another pan. Give me one more pan. My love for them is more than just, it's pure. Like, these people are human. They family to me. I'm gonna give you a gyro and a burger. And chips.
Not just filling their plates, but letting them know someone out there cares enough to show up on this corner day after day.
What I let the world know is that they're human too. It's your day today. I'm gonna make it work. That's what it's about. That's what it's about.
Michael Airhart will fire up those grills at Columbus Park. Again, this is going to be on the 12th this month. It's an event he holds every few months to not only feed the hungry, but give them clothes, toiletries, and basic medical care. So if you want to donate, because he relies completely on donations, or even volunteer for that event, you can head to tastefortthehomeless.com, and you'll see a little sign-up link and all the information you want to know there. But that was one of the stories we just sat back and just watched it happen.
Let it go. Yeah. That's how you do
just
it.
Just a beautiful thing, right?
And the people helping him are people that he's fed before,
Two of those guys on that line came up, got food first, and then they got in line, put on some gloves, and started working.
Yeah, that's how you do it. Let the story tell itself. Very good.
Thank